Officials in Newport News battled a fire early this morning. It happened on Jonquil Lane just after 5 a.m. The person who lives in the home was able to make it out safely, and no one else was hurt. The home has been condemned. Right now, officials are trying to determine how the fire started.
Staple.